Hello friends, today I will teach you how to do soap bubble photography. For that you need very few things like soap bubble solution. This soap bubble solution is specially made for this photography because we want bubbles to be of large size and they should not burst. So for that you need water, add some glycerin, and along with glycerin you can add soap bubble solution. So soap bubble solution and glycerin is readily available at all pharmacy stores, so get that. So you will add water, soap bubble solution and glycerin and stir it properly, mix it properly, so you will get a proper solution. You need one straw. You can have 2 to 3 different sizes of caps or bowls in which you will create a bubble, and you need a light source. So I have this LED light which we put in the roof inside our house. So I have used that. I have attached a long cable of 3 meter, so I can use it as a light source. And you can use one black cloth. So this is black cloth which will give you a black background. So these are few requirements. If you are using mobile phone, it's fine, but if you are using DSLR, you will need a macro lens. Dedicated macro lens is really good to get extreme details of bubble photography. So right now I am teaching you how to do bubble photography with mobile camera. So these are the equipments. Once again revision, you need a light source, LED light with long wire so that it will act as a light source. You need different bowls or small size cap like this in which you will create a bubble before doing photography. And you need soap bubble solution. Content is only 3. You need water, you need glycerin and soap bubble solution. Glycerin and soap bubble solution are easily available, and you need one straw. That's it. So now once you have a solution, take solution in the bowl, any of the bowl, and with the straw you have to blow air and make a big bubble like this. This is how you have to make a bubble. Now once you get this bubble, you can see the color changes. Before that bubble burst, it will show lot of color variations, and at that time you have to put this external light like this and try to take different photographs. You can change the angulation of this light and you can see those beautiful formations. Right now I am not clicking images, but I will show you. So with your mobile, try to go as close as possible without losing focus. Hold your mobile very steady and you can see all those variations in the bubble. I will go little close. I will bring that light very close to the bubble and you can see these are all beautiful formations. Right now I am doing video shooting, but you can take beautiful images. So this is how you have to play with the light, you have to play with that bubble and your mobile as well. So by using mobile you can click beautiful images of this bubble. This is one of the best ways of doing bubble photography. No SLR is required for this. Thank you very much.